Barbarescu 2008 Santo Stefano from Bruno Giacosa. I chose this Barbarescu first of all because Bruno Giacosa represents the history of Barbarescu in Italy. He was actually the first to start the production of the wine, and he's a very, very old historic winery. The Barbarescu is made, as you know, from 100% Nebbiolo, which is a very powerful, and the Nebbiolo is considered the king of wine, the wine of kings, you know, because it produces amazing wines with a very long aging potential. Today I'm drinking the 2008 from them, Santo Stefano, which is a single vineyard wine, and I think the 2008 is showing beautifully because you have these beautiful balsamic notes and the tobacco leaves as well, which as you swirl in the glass they come through to your nose, which is a very charming, you know, experience. And then you still, when you drink the wine in your palate, you still have the juice. So if you consider it's a 2008, this is pretty, you know, interesting with a still very good acidity. The most impressive thing about this wine is that after you drink the wine, you still can actually smell the wine after a while. So this means that, you know, the power of the Nebbiolo kicks in the glass even after you've finished the wine. This is actually a meditation wine, as we call it in Italy, vino da meditazione, which means that you sip this wine during the day, you think about it. In Italy we like to drink in the evening, and even if we have our dessert, we like to go back to the wine even after the dessert, because as I say, it's a meditation wine. This Barbarescu can live usually up to 20 years, like Barolo as well, and we have a very good proof today of what we can achieve. And if we have patience to wait until the Barbarescu in the Nebbiolo develops all these characteristics.